This is really fun. I enjoy this place the first time I went through it. There's a lot of little sentry guns. And those kind of randomly target people and blow the shit out of them.
Yay, can I go? I have a wrench icon. Can I touch it?
So, I'm gonna let you guys deal with the sentry cannons then, and I'm gonna pull those mobs.
Somebody's gonna tell me not to touch it. I'm gonna touch it.
Okay, whatever. Let's just try it.
The sentries are just for the DPS to deal with really quickly, so they don't randomly like start shooting at the healers and stuff.
Oh my god, my recount is freaking the fuck out.
Yeah, my add-ons are just like all over the damn place.
Damn it, Az.
Don't think he pulled those. Pretty sure that was the turret gun that I reprogrammed.
How did you reprogram it?
I guess I'm an engineer, so I can do that.
Whoa!
I'm an
Oh my
engineer
god.
too.
That's gonna make this instance like dumb because that killed us like 3 times when we were going through this hallway with the last group I was with. So if you can reprogram
Yeah.
all the sentries, that's awesome.
Yeah, there's a little wrench icon for me. I just run up and.
Yeah, I have one of those too, but you know, I'm getting smacked in the face, so you have fun with that.
I will. I will, Kylie. I will. Thank you.
Someone keeps killing things.
I ain't doing it. I'm just cleaning up the mess. Miss Nylary is leaving behind her. Flying all ahead. Being all crazy.
Somebody with green fire keeps pulling things.
Yeah, I noticed.
Oh, I didn't get to that one in time.
I have no idea what you're
Kill the
talking
sentry
about.
cannon. I'm assuming we have to kill all the things in the rooms.
Yeah, we have to poke all the runes. The little, yeah, on the floor. Those things.
Just like old Ubers. Gotta unlock the door.
Yeah, all the bosses are completely different though, except for the last one. The last one's kind of similar.
Should probably get rid of that ban. Oh no, you can't. Can't target it. Okay.
Yeah. Well, you can whack it. I whacked it.
Okay, you whack those things then.
I whack 'em. I do it.
Fitzy entered channel.
Are you saying you're good at whacking it?
I am totally good at whacking it.
That what I'm hearing?
Yep.
Proficient in whacking it.
I've got a master's degree in whacking it.
Nalu, am I taking damage or are you just.
Barely.
Okay. I can't really tell. I'm just kind of hitting buttons and hoping for the
Same.
best.
Isn't that how you brought Warrior Tank anyway? You just
We're
mush
not dead yet, therefore
buttons.
I feel like doing okay.
You're better than
Oh,
our last healer, who was also a shaman. I died a lot in the last group because he wouldn't heal me.
also, we have all the cannons are friendly.
Yeah, it's
You
helping
know, it's a
too.
rule to like not heal DKs.
Angry cannon. Kill the angry cannon.
Oh, I didn't get that one.
They actually do them.
Yeah, I didn't see that one.
I really need to turn off my recount because this is, oh my god.
Is it being dumb?
It's like screaming unknown combat log event type spell absorbed.
Yeah,
Every time.
mine's doing that too. It's awesome. I
Yeah,
love patch
I didn't
day.
even install it. It didn't update for me, so I turned it off.
This next boss reminds me of Hygen. He's gonna have a thing where he puts up a shield and we have to turn it off. But, there's like, he summons this little ball of electromagnetic something that starts flying around the room and you have to dodge it while you're disarming the traps. This is kind of fun. This is my favorite boss in here. I really like this guy.
Oh hey, I got really big with my avatars. That's cool.
So guys,
I'm looking for the other one.
Preparing to patch World of Warcraft.
Yep, I did that this morning. I don't know how to turn.
Okay, there it goes. Someone got it.
You were out of range for me, my bad.
Don't die now, Lucy. Oh god.
I turned it on this morning and it just didn't.
First more cooldowns, guys, if you have them.
I'm dead.
I am dead again.
Health cookies, anything.
Oh god, I'm gonna die.
Oh my god, fucking blue balls killed me.
Yeah, blue ball's serious business. It doesn't like to fuck around.
I was taking like zero damage in that.
Yeah, you didn't get hit.
It seems like you're supposed to stand up here and then one person jumps down to deactivate them.
Good to know.
Yeah, probably.
Oh good, an agility thing.
Yay!
I love agility.
So that's useful for us.
That's stupid. I'm supposed to drop loot for me.
What's even dumber is the new loot system. Everything is LFR loot now. There's no rolling.
No, you can change it.
You can? Oh, good.
Yep.
Oh, thank God.
In Heroic and Mythic, you can either choose to do personal loot or normal loot.
That's great. That's way better. Okay. Because in the last group, we were all, like, freaking out because we thought it was forced to LFR.
Are there eggs that I'm going to step on in here?
Sea eggs. They all look broken to me.
Well, okay. I didn't notice we actually killed that boss. I thought we all died.
Yep. Warlock and Warrior Dream Team.
I was helping.
I was doing all of the little knobs and
I was standing up there not doing anything, which is, I assume, is my job as a tank to keep him up there.
Yeah. Yeah, basically. You're just supposed to have people on the bottom turning all the traps off.
Yeah, I assume Az is right, though, is that we all stand up on that platform and just one person goes down to turn it off, instead of everybody taking buttloads of damage.
Well, if you can dodge it, it's not a big deal, I think. I don't think you just automatically take damage by being down there. I could be wrong. I need to resummon my memory.
Disoriented.
Also, does somebody have a purge or something? Because
yes.
They have things on them.
Oh. I don't know if I have that kind of person.
They have like a healing every blah 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 blah.
You're
assuming this is the next boss.
I can probably spell steal that shit and I'll do it next time.
This boss poops poison everywhere, so you might have to kite him around the room.
Poops poison. Okay, I'm assuming kill the ads first.
We didn't even kill the ads, but that might be a good idea. We were morons when we did this, so.
Want to buy Swiftcast in this game.
Whoa!
What the fuck?
Low army of the dead. Don't have that glyph, huh?
I should have a glyph.
Well, apparently you don't.
Why did they all come and eat me? Or why did it come and eat me?
It actually...
Why am I not keeping threat on this thing?
Oh yeah,
are you...
it has a random threat table sometimes for some reason. I was noticing it was randomly.
You might have
you
to re-taunt it when it goes off of you.
No, it's red around me, and yet it's attacking Naluka.
Tanks interrupt debilitating fixation whenever it's being channeled on a party member.
Oh.
I don't even see it casting anything. That's the thing.
It doesn't. It's just a purple beam from his mouth to whoever he's gonna hit, and then you just interrupt it.
Oh, got it.
Okay. Got it.
Are we too late now?
Oh,
everybody's
so that
dead.
That wasn't my fuck up.
No, that was me not knowing what the fuck was going on, so...
It's okay, no one knows what the fuck's going on.
I thought you knew, Rack, you already did this place.
I didn't know he did that. I said I know things about the bosses, not everything about the bosses. That would be cheating. Who reads dungeon journals? Freaking losers.
I just figured out how to beat them. You're welcome.
I'm annoyed. How dare you tell me how to beat him instead of letting me find out by dying repeatedly?
Yeah, Yeah, can you check your army glyph just because that was...
They literally unglyphed it, so it might not even exist anymore.
Okay. That's gonna be good. And not irritating it as no, there it at is. All as a tank.
No, there it is. I still have it for some reason. That's really odd. I have no idea why that's that. Like that. Oh, I have a dispel. I'm gonna totally throw that on. I can dispel things now. My icy touch can dispel one magic effect from the target. Oh my goodness gracious, I can death coil people. Friends.
You have fun with that.
I can death coil you and you and you. Blood boil. I should have actually read all these glyphs.
Okay, are we ready to go?
Yes.
We'll give this another try. Let's kill the ads and oh my god, interrupt that thing.
Thing is bad.
On ass.
Nice.
Now I know what to do.
And knowing is half the battle. And also that extremely
potion
boring.
Needs to come off of him. There you go.
Who's he putting potion on?
Himself. It's rejuvenating potion.
Okay.
Yeah, I spell steal it.
Perfect.
He is dead, not a big surprise.
Yay.
Wow, that's an upgrade for me.
All yours.
It says it has intellect on it.
Intellect.
Yeah, I'll take that intellect, and I'll love that
strength
intellect.
Too.
Because you two are intellect users.
I see that. I see that. Yeah, now. I forgot about that.
Intellect gauntlets.
Also, you guys will all be happy to know that warlocks aren't broken. We still crush damage meters.
Where am I supposed to go now?
Stats actually change based on...
Yes.
Wow.
Based on what you are, it changes.
Yeah.
So intellect for me and Wreck is grayed out.
I wasn't aware warlocks ever crush damage meters because I usually always beat them. Enter.
Okay, I don't want to see your dicks today.
Please.
I know my DPS right now is probably like tank in the pan, but.
Really, you pull them off? Oh my god.
Yes.
Now, I'm sorry.
Ow, my butt.
Because we got sick warlock DPS. Yeah.
Uh-oh, got a big guy coming in.
Can somebody take care of the summoner in the back, please?
I pulled it using
working on
thing.
It.
I strangled it. Stop summoning things!
Where's my puddle? There it is.
Yeah, now Kai, you're way better than our last healer. Our last healer
doing
was so
great
trash.
Nala's doing fantastic. I'm not panicking and pressing buttons because of my health.
I am! Like, okay, fuck, where's my puddle button? Shit! Sweet Jesus.
Yeah, that charge hurts. I don't think I can really do anything about that.
No, you can't, I'm sure.
I am barely going down in mana, too. I wonder what changed about that.
They gave low, like at 90, you have increased mana regen, and it slowly starts to decline as you level up to allow healers to become more accustomed to the changes without being overwhelmed.
Well, that's nice
something
of them.
They added.
I like that.
Yeah.
So, does that apply below 90 as well?
I'm not sure. I would imagine probably, but I just remember reading that on the patch notes that I read. And It mentioned that they were doing that to take some helo stress off so they can get it more accustomed to the new changes over the month.
They did something really awesome with Death Knights. They gave us the Blood Boil talent just as a thing. We don't have to spec into that anymore.
Ah, they're immune to stuns. What the fuck?
I don't know. Maybe if the changes can, you know, continue to be not so terrible, I may stick with Resto Shammy.
But you play whatever you want, Nalu. If it happens to be that, then if not, then that is great.
I want you to be having fun, not stressed.
The jury right now is like, yeah, so far so good. I just don't like the whole
I'm a crappy tank. I don't use my defensive cooldowns properly at all.
You're a fabulous tank.
I don't know where to go, actually.
Up here.
I think we go this way. Maybe.
Well, I know on all Ubers, you had to clear the top there.
Oh, yeah. Well, yeah, let's just... Yeah, it's just... So... Okay, I pulled it, yep.
The map one.
We have friends.
Bring it back to me.
I brought it the other way. I took it around town.
I could have sworn I had a thing for that.
I seem to grunt more now.
I think they have a laxative for that.
Like, she keeps making grunty noises constantly.
Well, you are getting the shit beat on you by orcs. So, I mean, that really wouldn't surprise me.
It is true.
If a little grunting was involved.
Power pooping. They'll just start attaching little buckets to the backs of all platewares.
Is your recount actually keeping numbers, though, as?
Mine's not doing too bad.
Mine is.
Like, what's it saying?
As is sitting at around, 13k.
Yeah, and I'm, like, at what, 5?
You're at 4,300. Rec is at 4,600, and I'm at 4,800.
I'm doing damage? Whoa.
Oh my god.
That's a new thing for me.
Oh my sweet summer child. It seems your troops have
allowed a group of pitiful heroes. I thought I was doing pathetic.
So I'd say that since Az is really well geared, that's what you'd expect from, like, your higher geared DPSs.
So my hunter's probably doing around, like, that much, I would assume.
Yeah, same with mine. Why are these things just constantly running in? There we go. That was weird.
Yeah, this part is gonna feel really familiar.
All this dungeon feels familiar.
Well, the first two bosses so were kinda new. It's just there's no whelps. I was really sad at the lack of whelps.
The first boss is exactly the same, just a few new mechanics.
Oh, is he?
Yep.
I don't even
It was just an elemental before.
Range take care of the little...
They kept
I feel like they reduced the cooldown on my Thunderclap.
Yeah, I guess I just don't remember the previous version of this instance.
I really like that they kept the puddle increase. I don't understand! These intruders fight with the
fury of Grommash himself! We fight with the fury of Grommash himself. I guess that's a compliment. Nipple piercings for everyone!
Did you say nip piercings?
Yes. Grommash has nipple piercings. He got them for the invasion.
I'm waiting for someone to yell out, "Target the one in the dress, you fools."
Heh.
Aw, it's a two-headed one now.
I'm gonna start casting on
him. Experiment B, whatever.
Yeah.
I don't think this guy does anything special.
Oh my god,
special.
It's the tank.
I was like, why are you not looking at me? Look at me! Oh yeah, they took that away from me. Whoops.
What the fuck?
Don't stand in the swirly dirt.
Swirly dirt hurts.
I didn't even see swirly dirt. What does it look like?
It's a giant axe swinging around the room.
Oh, it's a Ravager? Okay.
Ah. Charge.
He is dead, not big surprise.
He is still swirled, there we go.
Hey look, robes.
Is that an upgrade for you?
Yes. Big one.
It's also extremely slutty.
Is it? Pretty well everything.
Is it fantastic?
Holy shit. Pretty well.
Oh my.
Oh dear. Now look at me.
Oh my.
Shit, oh, I should have changed my pants.
You look amazing. It's the best.
Fucking